Hi guys, back with Motor Scrap Mechanic, and I, obviously you can see, I've gotten a ton of stuff. I have gotten to the, put my vehicle in here, sadly, it's died, but I'm in here, got my spawn here, made it to the workshop, wasn't much trouble, just a few farm bots, got my materials here, and now finally made it here, and I can start working on making a real vehicle, obviously, and all these different parts. And so obviously standard stuff in here. Don't need to make anything else in here besides maybe bearings. The thing I gotta work on making is the craft bot, of course. One more, of course. So I gotta go get one of those. Probably the first thing I'm gonna get. Yeah, that is the first thing I'm gonna get. What is that? Wait, what? Is that metal? I don't know, but yeah, first nice shiny new wheel here, and I will get back to you when I have gotten to a place for loot and stuff. I'm at place to loot. Simple place looting stuff. Smaller places just to get some simple foodstuffs, and hopefully more fuel. Cause I don't need a ton more, but more would be useful. And still haven't ruined it. Alright, I revised my vehicle a little bit. Made another bearing for it. And just be. This is kind of quality of life stuff. Because I needed more stuff. It was not driving fast at all. Didn't feel it was fast at all, really. So made it two. So the steering has two bearings for steering, or well, normal steering instead of what I had. So, again, just hoping for fuel. Oh, nice, turning daytime. So, let's see, it's full. There. Yeah, I didn't go far at all. It's just right there, obviously. So, simple. Just did some simple, better looking steering, and then hoping for porn kit so I can make a crafting station, and then I can make a lot more stuff, and I can upgrade my vehicle and everything. So, oh, a packing station right away. That's, I don't know, that's nice. I don't know what I think about it. It is nice, packing station right there. So, I guess, yeah. A component kit. Card. And I can do some more, some better stuff. And I've just, right now, most of the time, I'll just grab my thing on a lift. It's just easier, just straight up. So, yeah. Nothing pumpkin, nice. Muko. Or walk, actually. I didn't get that right. So, walk. Wow, a lot of clunkets. That's really, really useful. So, I'm probably not sure what I'm going to be doing with farming. So, it's going to be interesting thinking about that. But, yeah. Craft, or packing station. Do-do-do-do, you know. Or, what? I don't know. Let's see if I can get on top of this. Something like that. But, oh, I can't get up to that. Anything in here? Just sludge. Oh dear. Oh. Phew, I thought I got stuck. Scared me there for a second. Pretty good on fuel, doesn't really use it up a ton, which is nice, but really need to find more buildings so I can get more I can get more loot. Seems like I got a spawn where there isn't many. Okay, never mind, there's a building right there. Hello, Mr. Farm. I know it's just gonna like. Dang it! Man, that was absolutely terrible. That's annoying. Probably gonna, I don't know. But more recording stuff, so where'd he go? to hit me. What the heck? They are annoying. Sometimes they seems like they are just like aimbot. Other times they struggle a lot to even hit me. This really doesn't make any sense. But what can I do? Hey, more gas. Oh, that's so cool. Bees, bees, bees. These words. I got my toad on me. Poor walk, Farmbot killed him. Oh, the poor thing. It's sad. I mean, it is sad. Poor walk got brutally murdered. Okay, so they don't. This is a weird building. This is an interesting vehicle, to say the least. Let's see. Stairs? Yep, stairs. Let me up here. Full inventory. I made a big boy, a big craft bot. Nice. Oh dear. There we go. But yeah, I got the craft pod. Got all this stuff. I'm probably gonna move my. Vehicle here. I'm gonna move my different. Move my stuff in here. I'm gonna start doing the farm for next episode and get some more food. And, see you guys next episode, and goodbye.